magic is a way of expressing every aspect of what I enjoy about life. It's uplifting.
It's mysterious. Magic makes people happy.
I perform at many corporate events, and I'm often asked to flatten the competition. Or I may be asked to magically produce a guest speaker. The person becomes a hero in the show. I think everyone has fun.
Great. Patrick is wonderful.
I enjoyed it immensely. It was fabulous.
I've had an opportunity to work with Patrick a couple of times now, and he's absolutely fantastic. It really keeps the overall presentation moving. It keeps it from being real stale and real monotone all the time, and it brings some excitement that you ordinarily wouldn't have.
Well, Patrick's a real showman, and it really helps in the atmosphere in a business meeting. It really helps to have that showman sort of, he can sort of play ringmaster, or he can play mystical magician, or he can play spy, or he can play many different roles because of a great theatrical background, plus the additive of magic, and you basically got a real great magic show.
Oh, do you practice at home? I shall now escape in a most mysterious manner.
I like comedy a lot. Magic is great. You want something that's very visual and strong and compelling. You also want them to laugh.
So the jacket back of the wrists. I'd like to time this. Do you have a watch? We could time this. 2, 3, I am free.
Oh, I loved it. It was really great. It was awesome.
I thought it was fantastic.
The one where he made the lady rise. That was awesome. How do you do that?
What Patrick really brings, which I think is absolutely extraordinary to the show, is the creativity. He brings the professionalism. He brings the experience. And it's just an all-around great performer and professional to work with.
I like to make every show unique. I don't think people ever forget shows that were made just for them. Some shows might be focused on a spy or an adventure theme. I might act as a magical master of ceremonies. I try to get as much information as possible about the group. Then I have fun creating a personal program that's designed to enchant that audience.
Whoa! Step right inside.
In performing for a lot of corporations, they've seen everything. So I try to do something that is different, refreshing, funny, that will grab their attention.
How'd you do that? How'd you do it? That's pretty good.
I'm often asked to entertain at parties. I really enjoy that personal interaction. I also enjoy just wandering through a crowd, performing my illusions just within inches of someone's eyes. It's wonderful getting people just directly involved in the magic.
Near it, you had how many coins?
I had 3.
I won't come near your hand. Turn your hand over. Count the coins now.
Oh, I can't believe it!
I think everyone loves magic. Muhammad Ali is a big fan. I've enjoyed performing for him a number of times. Magic is international. In fact, I've been asked to entertain athletes from all over the world at the Olympics. As my venues continue to grow, so do the size of my illusions, to the point that I have recently performed to a stadium crowd on ABC's Monday Night Football.
Regardless of the size of the audience or the production, I want to bring the same sense of intimacy to every show, kind of a personal touch. That's the art of magic.